In this video, you're going to learn how to make this gorgeous platter. First of all, take some Vaseline and rub on your hands. Then take some amount of colorless dough and knead it well. When done, roll the dough to make a round ball. Be sure there's no crack. Then press it down between your palms like this. You can also spread it with the help of your thumb. Then using a rolling pin, spread it evenly or use a plain glass for this. This is the thickness we desired, so we don't need to spread it anymore. In order to make a round platter, I'm using this lid to cut out a perfectly round shape. Just place it in the entire center and press down, just like you cut out the cookies. Remove the excess bits. You may find more excess dough if you already taken a bigger amount. Don't worry, save that for later use. And tap out your perfectly round platter. You can see its rough edges. Turn them round with the help of your finger and smooth it out with the handle of a makeup brush like this. Now take an about 1 inch small lid and placing in the entire center of the platter, press down very lightly, just leave a mark. Using this mark as a reference, place the handle of the makeup brush on the edge of your platter and press down with your finger. Do this repeatedly by keeping on the uniform distance to create the uniform waves. See how the waves have been created? If needed, give them a little lift. And taking the same smaller lid, turned downside up, press down the center of the platter to even it out. See how I made this platter by just using a lid of Johnson & Johnson's earbuds container and a lid of disposable food box. Now let it dry completely. I'm recycling this bag to place my completely dried platter on for the spray paint. Then grab the metallic gold spray paint. And before use, don't forget to shake it well. Take off the lid, see the spray jet. Spray this paint all over the platter. When it's evenly covered with paint, let it dry for 1 to 2 hours. Now it's dry. It has become deep from the center after the spray. That's not bad anyway. Did you notice this Johnson & Johnson's trademark that was transferred from the lid? You can also make some fruits with porcelain clay to put in this platter. Do you want me to make some fruits?